Okay, let's go somewhere warm.
Dark.
It's okay. We'll light it up soon.
Hello! Did you see if there's anybody else here? I'll check through here.
We'll go this way.
Sorry, my bad. Come on, it's warm up here. Candles are left for the people that stayed here before. We'll leave ours. It's a sort of unwritten code with the squatters.
Jonathan, grab us some of that cardboard for us to sleep on.
I'll just go to grab the stuff downstairs.
No, I'm fine.
So when do you two think you'll be back on your feet?
Well, when my aunt gets back, we can explain everything, and I think she'll help me. Jonathan as well.
Every time I go to find a new job, somebody else always gets it. Or the landlord decides to sell up. Or the job doesn't even start, and I end up back on the street. I have bad luck, after bad luck, all the time.
Yes, I hear that a lot down here. People just don't understand how easy it is to end up in this position.
I didn't have any money when we ran away. I didn't care. I was working two jobs to pay for my drug addict dad and my mum's drinking habit. I was just trying to keep Jonathan away from it all. But then I found out she was beating him and found out that she wasn't feeding him whilst I was at work. I just left.
Why did you not leave sooner?
I was trying to save some money. I nearly had enough for a place to stay, but my mum found my savings. She spent it on a week of drinking and cheating on my dad.
You'll forget about stuff like this in the future. It's a turning point.
I enjoy it on the streets. It's peaceful. Mostly.
Hello?
I'll go and take a look.
We'll go with you. You wait here. It'll only be a minute.
It would have been this. It could have just unbalanced.
What about the second bank?
Hello?
Nothing.
I need some sleep.
Okay, you used to go to your room. I'll have another look around here, and then I'll have a quick check outside.
That's the thing about these old creepy buildings. You never know what's going to happen. Maybe that creepy opening of a door, that creepy sound in the air. Or maybe that haunting voice in the midst of the darkness. You never know what's going to happen next.
Yeah, I know. I just scare easily sometimes, okay?
Poison!